Hello friends, I am Shaurya Mishra. Welcome you to your own YouTube channel, Vision Care Advisor. Friends, in this video, we will discuss about monovision and multifocal lenses. We will also discuss which contact lenses is best for your patient and also discuss about advantage and disadvantage of monovision and multifocal lenses. So without taking much time, let's get started. Friends, monovision contact lenses was firstly used in 1960s for presbyopic patient. It was the most popular form of contact lenses used to correction for presbyopia. However, it has been surpassed by soft multifocals in the past few years, and nowadays multifocals are considered for presbyopes, means multifocal fits are increases and monovision fits are decreases. Several studies directly comparing monovision to soft or GP multifocal contact lenses have been found that wearers prefer multifocals around 76% over monovision. The monovision lenses performed poorest in all categories tested. The reason of multifocals are preferred by wearers over monovision appears to be related to real-world viewing. It has been found that although monovision contact lenses perform better in clinic room, especially with visual acuity testing, but a major problem with monovision is a decrease in stereopsis. So, let's know about stereopsis. Stereopsis is ability to appreciate that the fused image has been created the 3D vision. Here, 3D means the image, depth, height, and width should be the best. It is obtained only when the visual information received from both eyes individually should be similar. But in monovision, both eye image sizes are different because both eye powers has been different. That's why in monovision, the stereopsis is decreased. That results in some monocular suppression of blur and also occurs as the eye power has been increases. Patients with monovision correction have demonstrated contrast sensitivity loss and sometimes compromise on critical distance vision tasks. Driving with monovision wear is also a concern, and almost 80% monovision patients have reported problems with the night driving and seeing glares. It has been advised for monovision patients to avoid driving or operating dangerous machinery during the first 2 to 3 weeks of adaptation. Some benefits are also there for monovision user because it is easy to fit. It is less cost to patient compared to multifocal lenses, and avoidance of some of the problems present in multifocal contact lenses such as ghost image and fluctuating vision resulting from pupil size changes. Soft multifocal wearers appreciate the multifocal contact lenses not only for clinical testing, but even more in their everyday tasks, for example, daytime and nighttime driving, intermediate vision, watching television, and reading details on television. As soft multifocal is not good for all patients and sometimes it will take more time in fitting for giving best vision because the pupil size is variable patient to patient. So, nowadays, there is one of the best contact lenses came in the industry, resolved almost all the problems in one day categories, that is Acuvue Moist Multifocal Lenses. It works according to the pupil size, variable according to the age. I personally recommend to Acuvue Moist Multifocal to my patient and it results very well because it prefers according to the pupil size, variable according to the age. While Bausch & Lomb Biotrue Multifocal is also a good choice in 1-day categories contact lenses. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Please do remember to check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.